This retro-inspired font is actually easier than you think, and here's how to do it. So you're just going to start out by writing a word and spacing out the letters. Then you're going to go ahead and add serifs. If you don't know what those are, just look them up. And you also just need to go ahead and thicken the strokes. We're making kind of like rounded block bubble letters and then little serifs at the end. You can add shadows if you want. I like the effect, and ta-da.